Hey, I keep a Glock, move wrong, I bust. I slide in the suit like a usher. Hey, push over the sticks, got muscle. Hey, freaking bitch catch the nut like a cluster. Spin on the op block, shoot me a move, they bust us. Backing up pussy, you must have sniff some dope, cut these nigga junkies. Hey,
no, keep going. Keep going. Keep
going.
Yeah, he's gonna
piss me the fuck
off, man. Hey, he over here talking crazy about these dark skinned girls, but he saying she too dark for her. What does that mean?
I don't like, nigga. Obviously, I got a preference, nigga. It ain't nothing wrong.
Damn.
Fix it, bro. Fuck, man.
Calm down.
Man, I'm just saying. Y'all niggas always got damn talking.
Now, AAB Gang. Hold on, bro. I'm finna get y'all right.
Man, this ain't gonna be a damn video.
Man, this shit crooked as fuck.
Man, bro. There you go.
It's crooked because it ain't nobody perfect.
All right, my nigga. What up, AAB Gang?
That was fire.
Okay, my nigga. Damn. Can we tone in? Anyways, what a AAB Gang.
So what?
I'm gonna beat this nigga ass. You know what? Give me a damn.
What up, AAB Gang? We back here with another video.
Bro.
Today we're gonna.
Blah, 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 blah. Nah, these niggas always wanna fuck with me.
Bro, you got the. Bro, what up, AAB Gang? We back with another video. We're gonna be tuning in and watching that. Ayers and Dollar King Bun pull up suggested by MW. We appreciate.
What the fuck?
Man, what the fuck just happened?
All right, bro. We appreciate everybody that like and comment. And, you know, we love all our supporters. And thank y'all for, you know what I'm saying, fucking with us.
Hey, subscribe to us, please. We're on our way to 300. We're trying to get 300 before this month end.
Good, bit.
They could get it for you.
Oh, God.
Anyway, we're gonna get into it.
It's gonna be hard, though. I already know why. Did
you say something?
She's smoking that pack.
What pack?
I'm gonna be honest. Y'all see what's going on here. He using what you calling Asian to get to that nigga.
You already know how it go, man.
Oh, God, you gotta send your party, your homegirl, let him see where he be at.
Send his ass up.
And it's crazy that shit like this really fucking happens.
It's crazy. It really do.
Hey, it's for all you street niggas, stop thinking with your dick so damn much.
Because they be the girls,
gonna fuck around and get robbed,
man. Oh, mom.
But hey, look into it.
But it like sexy.
Damn. Hey, man. You got something to say? Tell me the fucking pause, nigga. Damn, they don't want to hear
that. Man, shut the fuck up, bitch.
Damn, y'all, nigga, hey. Spit much? Damn, y'all say
remember,
it don't spread.
Y'all remember Chuck and his wife, though, they look like, bro. They look dead intimidating. Like, for real. And then the fact that Asian Dog kind of look like Von, too. That's crazy.
Nah, she got that personality like his ass. Like,
man, what?
That she shit crazy as fuck. That's how you know they was close.
Yeah, you seen that the Instagram video when she was like, I sucked the fuck out of you?
Man, they had that energy, bro. Energy.
You nervous? I'm a gangster. I slap the shit out of you. I sucked the fuck out of you.
If they damn vibe was,
I smack the fuck out of you.
If they vibe was like this, like for real, like off camera, bro, that shit hard. Yeah, that's a hard ass vibe.
They hard.
That'd be
bro.
She slapped that bitch, bro.
Get off, bro. Hey, is it just me, y'all? I think it's just me, but I like dominant girls. You feel me? I like girls that are really slap a nigga or slap a bitch. You feel me? I don't like no girly girls.
I like girly girls.
I don't, bro. I like a girl that'll put me in my place or something. Like, if I know I'm wrong, I like a girl that'll speak up on it. Not no girly girl that'll be scared to say something.
Problem, bitch?
I was just saying. I know, bro. Y'all niggas like them dominant girls too, right?
No.
So y'all like girly girls? Man,
they like to argue too, that damn way. They aggressive as fuck when they arguing.
I know Ada doll aggressive as
oh, God. Man, she just gotta have the last damn word. That's what a type of female she look like. Disrespect her name and she sliding.
Bruh, I ain't really listen to Asian Doll, bro, but I ain't know she like
rap.
I ain't
like
know she's real.
No, I ain't know she was like that, like, you know what I'm saying? That good of a rapper like that.
Right.
Like, she rap like a nigga.
And I like that. She slept on because nobody talked about her.
No, she slept on.
She was signed.
She was signed to Gucci,
but then she wound up leaving that shit.
For real?
Yeah, she needed
to. I just knew her through Vine. I ain't really know.
She was signed to Gucci.
That'd been the worst shit she would be, bro.
He would have been ripping her ass.
No guy even take her money, bro.
No. That's what baby be doing. What's his name? Bald head ass nigga.
The baby?
No baby. Oh.
Who's the baby?
Suge Knight?
My aunt bitch.
Birdman?
Yeah, Birdman.
Birdman.
That's, don't nobody fuck with his ass no more. He going broke. She said she ain't no hoe, but she keep her all ratchet.
But she sliding on that beat,
bro. I don't fucking with her, bro.
Come on,
bro. The last song we did, Asian Doll, I was hearing with that one too. And now this one, bro. I fuck with. She hard.
She slide, bro. She be
sliding. She's sliding on these bitches.
Dad.
Underage as fuck.
He's in the gas on his ass.
You didn't know you finna die, bitch. If y'all don't know about me, bro, I'm a huge King Von fan. So seeing, like, I love drill. So seeing Asian Doll rap like that, it's hard.
But hey, I fuck with the song. Shout out to Asian Doll, King Von. Y'all did y'all shit. Even though King ain't here no more, but
yes,
you know what I'm saying.
R.I.P. King Von.
But hey, go ahead, like, comment, subscribe, hit that bell, stay tuned, and stay here for another reaction video because we're going to keep coming at you with them. Hell, we got some heat coming for y'all this weekend, but you know. But all right, we out.